Hi guys. Hey, as you know, we had a game last week. Do you remember that game?
Yeah.
On Saturday?
Yep.
And there was a couple of things that I got that I took away from there. One of the main things that we did was what do you think? Our effort. You can talk, it's fine. Our effort, Araf. Playing from the back, wasn't it?
Yeah.
So there was a major football problem. Even though the game went well, I thought, however, there's one part of the game that I thought we could improve on. And as I mentioned it before, sorry, I couldn't stand it, is our football problem. We were unable to play, to build from control possession, as it says there, and play effectively with incisive passing in wider areas or in pockets, yeah, from our defensive third, okay? So what happened? What happened is when we tried to play from a goal kick, the back five gave away the ball. And you know who the back five was, people involved? It was the goalkeeper, it's one of them. The right back, two centre backs, and the left back. And our opponents had affected the centre midfielder, the right wing, two attacking midfielders, centre forward and the left wing. And when did it happen? It happened when we had control possession from a goal kick and in the wider areas of the defensive third, especially in the box actually, as you know. Where did it happen? In our defensive third, like I mentioned. And as it says over there, why did it happen? It happened when the ball was played to our two fullbacks, and the opponents pressed. We tried to play through tight and obstructed areas all along, losing possession. Now, if you remember, about 6 or 7 times, I think I counted, what do you reckon, centre back, when this actually happened? So, today, our team task is about playing effectively with incisive passing to wider areas or pockets. What it means is that, can we play through the play quickly and safely? And if we can't, can we change direction of the play to exploit wider areas of the pitch? The reason we're doing this is so that when we play that opposition again, which actually press quite hard and high, we don't have to do the same mistake. Sorry, I got a bit of a cough there. Cool? So, as you can see here, the pitch is set up in quite an easy way. There's 3 goals over there. Can you see it? That represents our left wing, our centre forward, and our right wing. We're going to be playing defensively from the back, and we're going to have a setup of 6 versus 8, basically. And we're going to try to score goals over there and try to defend our goal and try to score in the goals representing the centre field, centre forward, right wing and the left wing. So over there, as you can see, I've got the red represents the orange colours over there. We've got 2 centre backs, Jack and Charlie B, with Miles in goal. Nico, Aiden, Billy, Levi and Gab in those positions. So go, get your stuff over there. In the green will be the rest of you, Rico left, Charlie D, Aiden, yes, Arav. Aiden, yes?
Arav.
Oh, Arav, sorry, thank you. Finn, Zach, and Kawi. Okay, cool. So have fun, set up, grab a ball, and we'll take it from there. I'll just put this up on this side, yeah?
Whoops!
Okay, boys. Well, Miles. So, we're going to start with Miles going to have the ball over there. Every time we set up, when I use the term set up, you're listening, Araf? Every time I use the word set up, we're going to start the game from Miles over there. Miles will be playing from the back. Understood? You guys in green, do what you did on what the opposition did on Saturday, which is what? Press, and you try to score goals. Listen, if the green gets possession, they have to try to score goals within 10 seconds. I'll count them down. Cool? Understood? Gonna have a go at this. Miles, you ready? It's all right. Take your time. Don't worry about it. Put the other glove on as well. Remember, what's your goal? To try to score. Good. Within 10 seconds. Well done, Kawi. Whenever Miles is ready, and we go. Okay? Play. Okay, that's out. Stop on that back there again. Sit up, don't worry about Gabby. Gabby, don't worry. Sit up. As you would on Saturday. Whenever you're ready, Miles. Good, Zach. Very good. Keep playing. Well done. Good. Remember what you're trying to do, Green? Good. Wow!
Gabby!
Good. Keep going, boys.
Billy, Billy, Billy.
Oh, and I keep going in. Let's go. Well done, Billy. Good. Well done! Nice football, boys. Okay. Okay, just sit up quickly. I'm noticing something here, boys. Just sit up like I said. Good. Don't worry about the ball, Zach. We've got loads over there, yeah? Don't worry about it. Give me the ball back there, Billy. Good. Okay, green team. So on Saturday, there's one thing I noticed from the other team. It's a setup of the green, right? So as you know, there's the box over there. The green team was a bit just closer to the same field over there. That's good. You mark him over there. Keep going, green. Yep. Charlie, come up closer, please. You've got to be marking him. You know why? Just sit over there. You're going to try to stop the wolf from coming this way, okay? I'm doing a setup for you now. Green, you good? Good, Arav. You're going to go in the box. And Zach, you over there. What are you doing? You're with him over there, right? So this is... Arav, just drop a little bit. Drop a little bit. So this is the setup that our opposition had on Saturday. Do you remember that? Drop a little bit, Arav. Drop a little bit, yeah? This is what they had on Saturday. So when I say set up, that is what I want you to go. But that way, Zach. This is a set up I want you to be in. When I say set up. Okay, green. Good. Okay, let's go. Play. Good. Good. 10. 9. Well done. 8. Come on, green. Better than that. Come on, green. Well done. Oh, too good, too good. I like it. Oh, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Pass. Good. Keep going. Good. Wow. Impressive, boys. Love the precision.
Billy, Billy, Billy.
Go on, go away. Oh, unlucky. Okay, set up. Set up quickly, green. Go on. Set up the way you were. Good. Keep setting up. Well done, Arav. Good boy, Charlie D. Wait, hold it. Wait. Wait till they set up. You ready, green? Go there, Finn. Good boy. That's the setup I want to be in, yeah? Green, good. And play. 10. Unlucky, start again. Set up. Let's go.
Green.
7. Oh, I'm still counting. Set up, green. Charlie D, set up. Okay, play. Well done, Miles. What a ball. Let's go. Okay, green, just set up quickly. Saturday. You reckon you were like this?
No.
No, no, it's alright. You reckon you were like this?
They were
good, I like that, man. I like that, very good. Okay, so this is what you do. You correct Jack, Nico. When I say set up, yeah? I want you can stay there. I want you to be a little bit higher than what you said, just there, about there. Good. Billy, I need you to be where? To receive the ball in the position where it's just free, about here, right? Good boy. Levi. You too. I need what position could you be in? Which is one about. That's good enough for me. Yeah, I like that. That's the position. Now, Aiden, remember, could you try to drop a little bit? Come closer to me. Come a bit closer. Oh yes, Aiden's playing left. Sorry, further that way. Okay, my whole mixed up here. Good boy, Aiden. So you're in a position to receive the ball from Jack, Billy, anywhere else. Understood? Got it? So when I say set up, orange. Oh, and Charlie. Yep, perfect. Charlie and Jack, well done. So when I say set up, green, I want you to there. And orange, I want you here, okay? Good, play. Good. Ten. Nine. like it.
Good.
And hold it there. Well done. That's really good. Hold it there. Jack, go back with the ball there, Jack. That's good. It's fine. Jack's got the ball. Come here, boys. Come put pressure on him. I never said set up. This is where you were. Phil, you were over there. Good. Come close to Charlie.
No, Rico's here. Rico's here.
Yeah, Rico was here. Charlie, you were about there? Good. So, Jack, you were in a tight squeeze, yeah? Which is good. And I mean, you'd pass a good ball over there. But what I want you to... Oh, Rico was here, yeah. So what I want you to think about is good. It's good that you saw him there. It's when you tight areas of this nature. I know it's a bit far. I think the ball's a bit here. Let's go back, Rico. So even in this position, I don't know if you go about there over there. Even in this tight position over there, and you're finding it a bit risky to pass to Rico. Maybe Rico was just about there over there. Go.
No,
it's fine. It's fine, Jacko. Good. Okay. There we go. I want you to think about changing direction quickly, yeah? So you're in here, this is not an option. Turn around, change direction all the way to there. Understood?
Yeah.
Just think about that first, yeah? Good, set up, let's go. And we're gonna start from Charlie. Charlie, give the ball to Jack. Give the ball to Jack.
Yeah.
Wait, Arav. And we're live now. Go on, Jack. Good, Jack, there we go.
Oh,
awesome stuff. Keep going. 10. Keep going. 9. Listen. Yep. Okay. And set up. Come on, everyone. Set up again. Come, boys. So many balls left, yeah? Set up again. Good. Like it. Good play, Miles. Good. Okay, hold it there, Charlie. Get the ball to Charlie over here. Good. That was good. Stay where you were, please. Get the ball over here. Okay, Charlie, you had the ball in this position, okay? There's a couple of things that you could do. What do you think you could do? Good play to Levi, which is option one here. This is closer. This is a bit dangerous. You saw what happened over there, right?
Yeah.
So you got another option. Or you could play through to Gabby, but Gabby needs to show himself, yeah? So Gabby, what do you think you could do to make it easy for Charlie to play the ball safely and quickly? That's good. And Levi, what do you think you can do? What happened there when you did that? Good. So when Levi, when you push over, what happens? It's easy pass there, yeah? So there's one. Option one is to pull him, draw him out, and the ball's to Levi. Now say you stay there, Zach. Pressure's over there, right? Pressure's coming. Now say you stay there. Say you decide not to go there. You're going to cover Levi instead. Go on, Zach. What could you do now, Charlie? Absolutely, well done. So you see, so you can play through the middle or wide again, yeah?
Yeah.
Wanna have a go? Let's sell him from Miles, give it to him. Set up, boys, set up. Good, let's play. Good, well done. And Miles, I'm gonna bring you in as an option as well. Well done, boys, you know what I mean? As another midfielder. Good point, good. Good. Oh, well done, Arav. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. Good. Go. Oh, what a save. Well done. And set up again. Well done, boys. Get the ball again. Well done. That's good. Just remember, Arav, you weren't that high before, yeah? Good. Good boy. Let's go, Miles. Good. Good, Jack. Change direction. I love it. Look at the space he's created. Good. Exploit those areas. Good. Good. Well done, Charlie. Well done, Gabby. Good. Let's go. 10. 9. Well done. 8. Oh. Good. Good play. Good go. 10. 9. Oh. Good, Charlie. Well done. Must go. Good boy. Well done. Awesome. Set up. Well done. I like that, boys. Hey, Green. Listen here. We're going to put a bit of a twist in here. We're going to try to play higher this time. So, Orange, set up. Don't move with Green. So in other words, we're going to put pressure on them from this position. Remember that? Now we're going to press. So, Orange, we're still outside the box. You're going to press as well. You can hear us. Go. Good boy. Let's go. Hey. Yep, press really high. Go on. great. Keep going. 10. You got a position. 9. Oh, it's out. Unlucky. Zacho, I need you to use your speed, mate. Come on, Zach. You're quick. You know that. Get the ball. Well done, Zach. So press nice and high. Yeah, see what they do. Put pressure on them this time. Let's go, Green. My money's on you. I think the score is 2-2. Yeah, don't worry about it. I made it up. Yes, I know. Go. Well done. Let's go, Jacko. Good. Change direction. Good. Looking up, Charlie. Good. Well done, Bully. What a space. He's found the space. My score. Well done. Okay, boys. You see what happened there? Jack had the ball. We moved the ball across. Created space on the left or the right hand side, depending which way you're facing. I'm speaking mouth. And what happened? It was an opportunity for us to exploit the space. It's exactly what happened there. Understood? Come on, Green. It's all about you now. Hold it. I'll watch from here. Ready, mouth? Come on. And play. Good. Good. Where's the space? Stretch him. Nice. Good. Changing direction. Love it. Well, the mouth. Good call, mouth. Good. Ooh. Must score. Good. Good goal. We go over a couple of minutes. We see how far we get next, yeah? That's really good. Hey, Rico. Swap with Arif quickly. Arif, play on the left there. That's good. Well done, boys. So, Miles, I want you to become an option now as well. I want you to get involved, yeah? So even if you play as a deeper centre-back, but an option. Call for the ball if you want, yeah? Let's play, Miles. Go! Good. You can call him again if you want. Good. Here we go. Well done, Miles. Well done. You change the direction. Where's the space? Good. Good. Woo! Come on, Green. Pressure, Green. Let's go, Green. Well done. Nice team goal. That's a great team goal. Well done. Another couple of times we'll be done, yeah? Well done. I'm impressed so far. Come on, Green. Hey, Green. This time, run your guts off, yeah? I want you to put as much pressure on them cow as possible. Do you think you can? I know you can. Well, the mouth. Ready? Remember the box. Ready? Good boy, mouth. You go. Good. Goal kick. Well done. Looking up. Nice. There's some space there. I like that. Good. Good. Ooh, good call, Jacko. Did you hear that? So just hold it there again. Levi, just stop there. Stay where you were, Billy. You stay there. Happen. What do you think? Gabby? What if you were to make a run? It's option one, yeah. Well done, he's covered there. That's option one, yeah? Two, keep going back to the back. What do you think you can do? Maybe you would make a run over there. So that's an option over there. And then ultimately you could do what, Levi? Jack, Levi. There we go. Let's go. Give it to Jack now. And Jack, you got it! Good! Ooh, anticipated! Unlucky, mate. Well done, Jack. Good defense. Let's play. Ooh! 10! 9! 8, 7, whoa, it's a goal. Sorry, it's my bad. But you get what I'm saying, Levi? So we need a position when it's quite tight like that, Levi. Make a decision to try to get it out wide as soon as you can and quickly as possible, yeah? Quickly and safely as possible. Good. One more time, we call it quits. Well done, Jack. Go on, Green. Let's go, Green. We're unlucky. Well done, Aiden. It's a goal. 4 goals. Or 5. One more time, we'll be done. Let's go. I didn't leave the ball. Sit up. Sit up, boys. Ready, Miles? Go. Good. Good. Oh, well done, Billy. Charlie. Oh, nice turn. Nice change. Oh, he's clever. And stop. That's well done, boys. So anyway, thank you for that. We all done, Paul. Well done. Thank you.